Hey everybody, Dylan Blue back again. I'm still playing Minecraft and in part 2, I'm building my house. Or shelter, whatever you want to call it. Okay, 2 stacks and 20 bits of wood. That's really what I need. Stupid, right? Stop confusing me. Anyway, I better make a crafting table. Right, not for swimming. I'm trying to watch what some goes to do. I'll just, I don't know, maybe I'll just in a few minutes. Okay, I don't exactly know what I'm gonna do. Maybe. I guess I'll start, I'll just do a little bit of time. I just gotta hope my nerd coming back from the back. Hopefully, I know what I'm gonna hide it all in the water. I'm gonna have to keep blowing my ship a bit. I'm gonna have to bomb my house. Okay, this one's surviving the night by hiding in wood. Guess it. Right. We don't have to keep mining. Especially since I'm stuck. My character's upgraded. Yeah, I wish I should be going making a sword and stuff. In fact, I'm going to do that. And why the hell did I just start to... Oh great, creeper. Skeleton. I'm just going to spend the night... Yeah, I'm just going to go to my planet. That means we're not... So... Maybe the dumbest thing you've ever. Her guy still. No, first off the horizon. Not the age. Well, it's probably going to be failed since Saturday. I'll just do great. I better tell me day soon. Sooner I make some supplies, sooner I can. Well, sooner I can make this video more interesting. Otherwise, it'll be like a boring video. I don't know. I'm just going to look in this way. Yeah, as I thought, I'm mainly with a skeleton in the background. My little background. I'm not taking these. Maybe I'll do some tutorial videos on how to make a texture pack. Seriously, I know some people would want to What the hell am I doing out here? Especially when I'm pulling creeps and stuff. What the hell am I doing? Especially if I can spot a If anyone knows how long lights go for, Please tell me. Actually, I don't want to, but I'm gonna end this episode off now because otherwise it's just gonna be me hiding in a hole. Okay, so see you next time where I'll definitely be building my house.